everybody, and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Today, me and Milo have a very, very creative video as we are going to be celebrating Chinese New Year with you guys. So let's just get started. Now, just in case you guys don't know what Chinese New Year is, it's basically the way that the people in China celebrate New Year, as the name would suggest. Obviously, we celebrate New Year between the 31st of December and the 1st of January. Their New Year can start from either the 21st of January all the way until February 20th. They work off a lunar calendar, so it changes every single year. Now, as you may know, if you follow Chinese New Year calendars, they actually celebrate the dog this year. They have 12 different animals that they celebrate on a cycle. 2006 was actually the last time that the dog was celebrated, so we thought that this year we would really celebrate it here at Relax My Dog. Now, this year it's believed that the Chinese are going to celebrate their new year during mid-February, and it actually is meant to take about 2 weeks for them to fully celebrate the new year. And the way they actually celebrate it is through the explosion of light and sound, which is why today we are going to be letting off a decorated Chinese lantern. In China, they normally celebrate through bell ringing, setting off firecrackers, and also watching lion dances in the street as well. But like I say, today we are going to be lighting our own lantern, decorating it, and setting it off into the sky. We are going to be decorating it with dog bones, dog paws, and also pictures of dogs as well. Now, initially, we actually got Milo to decorate it himself with his paws, but what I will say, if you're going to be doing it yourself, the actual lanterns are quite thin and they're quite flimsy, plus you obviously need them to be as light as possible, so if you decide to stick things or use quite thick paint, it's not going to let off as quickly as you may want it to. So today we are just going to be drawing them onto our lantern. So let's see how we get on. And that is it from me and Milo. Don't forget to give us a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And let us know down below if you're going to be creating your own Chinese lantern this year to celebrate your little doggy. And also don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell if you haven't already, if you would like to keep updated with our videos. And me and Milo will see you next week for next week's video. Bye!